extremely harmful to the environment. Plastic from disposable bottles can take about 500 to more than to 1,000 years to decompose. And even when disposable bottles are recycled, a majority still end up in the landfill anyway. Sarah's concerned about the environment, so she wants to encourage her classmates to use less plastic bottles and instead switch to other better options. You may think that bottles are nice and... You may think bottles are so nice and they're convenient, they're easy to use, they're lightweight, it feels like there's an unlimited supply, and you can just get rid of it once you're done. But this is the result. It goes into a landfill, makes a huge mess, and it harms the environment, and it's too much for, like, it's so much that, like, this one man, it seems really hard for him to handle. So, there's not, like, one man handling all the trash in the world, but, like, you know, it's really hard for people to handle.
Okay, so our solution, as a team, we've come up with solutions to Sarah's problem. For one of them, we could install a filtered water dispenser in the school, which would give us access to fresh and filtered water, which would help with people using reusable water bottles. So a second one would be encourage students by promising a reward, such as there is a certain percentage of water bottles being used. If the percentage went down, or if like the percentage of students using the water bottles went down, there would be a reward such as a field trip or park.
What percentage of using reusable water bottles?
Of disposable water bottles would go down. And also, three, provide a more convenient reusable water bottle.
Our product is silicone-based, and the positives about this is it's flexible,
silicone-based,
light, and reusable. The good thing about this, unlike plastic water bottles, there's no contamination if the water is still in the bottle for too long. It's collapsible and easy to carry, and the lid is made out of 100% recycled plastic.
You can see here, in this picture, it is a nice water bottle, but this picture shows how the middle part is flexible and how it can close into a small thingy that you can store practically anywhere because it's so small and easy to use.
Once it is empty, just simply push on it with a slight twist and it will collapse into a much shorter and easier to carry version.
Very informative.
It can fit 32 pieces.
$8, by the way.
Yeah, $8.
So what's special about this water bottle? Since disposable waters are used often mainly because they're convenient, which makes reusable water bottles appear to be a hassle. For example, some of the problems with reusable water bottles could be that metal and glass waters are too heavy and they're really hard to store in backpacks. Two, glass water bottles break, and sometimes they're not even allowed in schools or other like amusement parks. And three, reusable plastic water bottles could possibly break and are still harmful to the environment because they have chemicals which contaminate the water. And then silicone water bottles are easy to store and they don't have any of these problems.
So our target customers, the main niche. A niche is a specific part of the market which our product specifically targets, are environment concerned students at Sarah's school who might want to be more environment friendly and help Sarah with her campaign by purchasing the bottle. Or other promising customer groups are environmentalists and nature activists who also want to make our planet a cleaner and better place. Or athletes and hikers who might use the bottle because it's very practical and easy to carry and it stores a lot of water. And just in general, people who want to make their lifestyles just a bit more environmentally friendly. And we came up with a marketing plan. First, we started in Sarah's school. We put promotional posters or school announcement system and get the word around. And then also the staff, the teachers, the principal can help us by promoting the bottle and saying its benefits or somehow rewarding the students who go along with the campaign. Once we start branching out outside of the school, posters and advertisements can also help us, again, like on the social media where the word gets around really fast about our product, or collaboration with charities and funds who support similar interests with us and share our desire to make our planet cleaner.
So our bottle and our plan with the filtered water makes it easier to use reusable water bottles, so we hope you'll choose us.
Thank you for your attention.
Thank you. Thank you.